Hi, I'm going to walk you through the setup procedures for our TriCore flow meter. The first thing you need to understand is the menu structure and the navigation buttons. The P button above the screen acts as your program, select, or enter key. The three buttons below the screen are your navigation buttons. Depending upon the menu, these three buttons will mean different things. Always look at the screen to see what action each button performs.